DLT. My face is extremely dry because I just washed it. I'm gonna do my lashes and my hair. The lashes, I'm gonna be recording a tutorial, so make sure to make sure you don't miss out on it. The lashes are gonna be banging, and the video is gonna come out after this vlog. So the video after this vlog will be the lashes tutorial. Yeah, my ticket's for 3 p.m. but I'm not gonna get there for that time, realistically. So yeah, I'm just gonna make a move, start doing what I've gotta do, and then head on out. I'm going with my friend today, my sister. I'm going out with her. Her name's Lorraine. You guys are gonna meet her. She's good vibes, good energy, good everything. Oh my nose. My nose is itchy. But yeah, good vibes, good everything. Oh. Sorry, we are going together, but the rest of my friends are gonna be there. Like, I'm gonna meet them there. I just realized it's up to me. But yeah, it's my friend's birthday tomorrow. Hopefully it's a good vibe, you know. Yeah, DLT never misses, but we shall see, because they're really doing that wireless today.
Today it's me and Yaz.
Yeah,
dynamic duo. Unfortunately, I'm not doing natural hair with her today. Yeah. Maybe tomorrow.
I might just, I don't know. Being a natural wave is tough, man. Honestly,
pretty.
Oh, we look so we
look cute.
Yeah,
we look cute.
I was looking at her.
We
but make it sense. Anyways, we're very late. My ticket was.
I mean, you know, that was her fault, because I
really
was ready from 2.
No, you
want to say 25.
That's a damn lie.
225?
I messaged you at close to 3.
No.
Oh, 225.
You messaged me at 1 something.
Oh, 2 something. Yeah, my bad, sorry.
So, it's, yeah, you tried it. It's your
no.
fault.
But, yeah,
no,
but still, when it's 225, when were you trying to... I'm just thinking about the juice just sitting at home.
It's actually at home. There's a lot of alcohol at home.
I'm so glad this dress is like
mesh, innit?
Yeah, because
you would have been sweating. Nah, you look so nice. So nice. There's so many stills that we can just say.
Let's take pictures on the camera.
Yeah.
Give us a smile, baby.
Oh.
Period.
The cup is empty.
Cheers. Cheers.
No, you get yourself, I don't like it.
I don't know why it's not extending to you.
I don't like it.
Shout out to my shit. Are you hearing what he's saying? I'm gonna get you.
So welcome to a day in the life.
A day in the life of Lorraine Land.
You're not- That's cute. Welcome to the day in the life.
This place is really cute. This is like the entrance to the festival. I can't believe it's a festival, because why the hell would they not say it's a festival?
Yeah,
doesn't make any sense. Like, bro, I was gonna wear heels to this place, and we're gonna be on fucking grass.
I was gonna do crop top, leggings, heels.
Yeah.
Oh wow, they meant it. Look at the stage. It's huge.
Oh wow.
I hope there's shade somewhere.
Oh, they're playing Masego.
Hello.
Hey, sister.
No, I really wish we did natural hair twists today.
Oh, everyone would be like, well, I love when people ask us that.
Sister, yes. Tomorrow. They don't know what they're in for.
Even when we were in Dawson, the guy was like, I said,
you guys are, yeah, we are.
Because normally I'm like, yeah, but yeah, we're not, but I just, yeah, that's it.
I don't even know
what
I'm
saying. Yeah, I just keep it moving.
Yeah.
Explanation is not needed, bro. No, but why is it so down?
Yeah.
We have a VIP section.
Where's the stage?
Is it?
Oh.
It's a stage. I mean, this is crazy that they didn't, like, why would you not? Yeah, because more people would come, like, the marketing was terrible. We're at DLT. I should even message my friends, like. It's a whole festival. What? This is actually original.
I don't even know what it's saying, but
you know, it's been a night.
Like, DLT was fucking dead. I'm sorry. I've been to plenty DLTs in my time.
This is my first one. I'm not too impressed, mate.
It was not it. It wasn't a vibe. It was not making sense.
That was skill.
And we're going to 90s baby show tomorrow.
Oh, you vlog as well?
Yeah, it's a weekend kind of thing. So. You guys will see us again tomorrow. Tomorrow we're really gonna be looking like sisters.
Oh, no, shoot. No, I'm never doing this again.
Oh, come on. We're really gonna be looking like sisters because I'm wearing the wig, she's gonna be wearing the wig.
This hairstyle again tomorrow, okay?
Yeah. Are we going that way? We're walking home now. It's been, I don't even wanna say eventful because it hasn't been all that, to be fair.
It's been
decent.
Yeah. There's only Spinner's part that was good.
Yeah.
If not for him, I would be so fucking bent.
DJ Spinner! DJ Spinner kind of, he didn't carry it, but he did. Okay, yeah, no, DJ Spinner did it. Shebo was Umbale!
He's fucking angry all the time, man.
Yeah. Like, the DJ's gonna be like, okay, he set the tone.
Yeah,
let me carry it. Yeah. The DJ, they start saying, oh, it's time for Kai. for Caribbean, for bashment.
Like. Them, but you know.
No, honestly. Harder. It was dead. It was dead. Nah, man. I'm not going to say never again because I'm always going to go DLT. I love a DLT, but this, they fucked up, man. They lied to everyone.
Yeah, next time tell the truth.
Next time tell us it's in a fucking field. Instead of saying it's a museum. Yeah. We didn't see no, I didn't see no one, I didn't, wow. I didn't see no art piece once. I didn't see art piece once.
Hearing cranes in the sky?
Hello?
DLT?
And this was like, this is like the beginning of the motive. This is like,
towards the end though.
Yeah.
Fucking sky, are you joking?
Like before DJ spin out, you're supposed to play back. I didn't hear Better Boy once apart from Last Last. So anyways, nice baby show tomorrow.
Period.
It's gonna be a vibe. Don't know how the hell we get to Croydon from ends.
We're figuring out, we always do.
But in the heat, I don't know how we're gonna do it.
We always
but
do.
The Uber that we were in coming to DLC was up. He was a bad.
Oh yeah, you booked the Uber, innit?
Yeah, I did the I vlogged him. He was a vibe. He was playing music before we even really got into the Uber.
He set the tone for us.
He set the tone, man. So I was thinking, yeah, music here, then when we get in, the location was very nice.
The Uber ride was better than the motive.
Oh, 1,000%.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Anyways, summer nights.
Stay tuned.
Yeah, bye, guys.
It's hot. Today's Sunday. I've been out and about already. Imagine, how can I walk? I walked all the way to Dorston because I thought, it's early and then we go to Dorston. Weather's nice, but it's not crazy hot yet. I'll stay in the shade. Walked to Dorston, got to PAX, gonna buy my aloe vera gel. I'm double clicking my phone, but it's locking instead of bringing up my card. I realized, my Apple Pay is not working anymore because I've cancelled my card. Okay, where is my purse? Go to my bag, my purse is not there. Because I went out the night before and my purse is in that bag. So you're telling me I walked all the way to Dorston to have to now walk back and then to come back again and then to go home. Yeah, like, can you imagine? I was hot, I was bothered, like, and I also wanted to go to church as well, so it was perfect. Like, I'm gonna go to Dawson early and then drop the stuff, go to church quick. Went to church, I was thinking, okay, I'm late, but let me just go and pray and then I'll come home. Got to church, the church is closed. The service was even at 11, it was at 11 because it used to be at 12, but because of when COVID happened, they changed it to 11. So I was told, someone gave me the information of it's now moved back to 12. So I'm here thinking, I'm late, but at least the church will be open. No, it's closed. So, but I'm going to see if I'm going to go tomorrow or next Sunday, now that I know the actual time. But anyways, I'm hot, guys. And I even wore this dress because I thought, let me be appropriate, but I'm sweating. I think I'm gonna leave this outside to dry. I don't wanna wash it. I'm gonna make a burger. I got slushy from Iceland, put it in the freezer. So it should be getting cold now. I need just cold water, I'm thirsty. Like, I didn't drink heavy yesterday, but I feel like I have. And I do wanna drink again some more today. Just had a very nice shower.
Thank you. the lighting is making sense here. Imagine if we were to miss a train because of all of this.
But come closer today.
Come closer. Come closer. Am I turning them? Am I saying come closer?
Oh, damn. She didn't want to sit with me.
So,
we look so good.
Two chocolate.
So good.
Two hot for these niggas. That's what we got.
Good. That's fine. You are killing me.
I mean, it's really true.
We're too hot for these niggas. Pretty sure to keep all your
Oh, is this it?
Yeah.
This is really pretty.
There was no type of way that I was going to stop talking.
We're on our way. It's actually the next stop. Like, this journey has been very quick compared to yesterday. Yesterday's journey was actually long.
Going home yesterday?
I didn't find it too bad, you know.
Do you know what I mean?
Nah.
To be fair,
since
I got my
food,
that was fine.
Yeah, I hear that. Because I was like, oh, right, we're in Camberwell already. But I think he was waiting for the bus that was taking forever. Yeah. Hi, Catherine.
You look so pretty.
They cannot say that we're late and they don't say that's rubbish.
Wait, what is the time?
Because it's only an hour. I feel like there's going to be a queue because
you're
really getting there.
Yeah, 6:30 is true. Imagine if I had actually said we've got there at 6.
That's what I was saying. Yeah, because
I thought it started at 6. Oh, I don't know where I read 6, but it definitely started at 7:30. 6:30, sorry.
You know what that is, bro. Yeah, that's also good. Because we're going to get there. If we did this journey at that time,
we would have got there at
before.
We would have got there before 6. That's all.
Cheers.
Cheers. I dropped my straw, but you know. I dropped my straw.
She's looking like somebody's wife because she's somebody's
wife.
Listen.
You
know. I even put it to the wrong finger. This one.
Yeah. Cheering us up.
Hey guys.
Hey guys. I think they just want us to like leave London.
We will not be removed.
I'm going. I'm gone.
We will not be removed.
I'm gone.
Oh,
hey. I don't know if you guys want to be in it, but
hey guys.
YGMT.
YGMT, baby.
Hopefully you guys remember.
Are you guys coming to the 90s baby show?
Is this your first event of theirs?
Yeah, for them, yeah.
Okay. Wait, so you guys are, who's your favorite out of the freedom?
She said, no one.
You none of them.
Talk to the camera. If you don't want to be on camera, let me know and I'll just remove you. Who's your favorite 90s out of the freedom?
Probably VP.
Jane,
who's your favorite?
Do you know what? It changes. It depends what episode it is.
And it changes on like the things they say.
Yeah. Sometimes they say something like,
you're a bit,
you're my favorite friend.
And then sometimes
I'm like, do you know what? Fred is a hit or miss. Sometimes he says good things.
More time
is
missed though.
Yeah.
More time is for you.
Who would you say is your favorite right now then?
I would say, yeah, VP.
Jane, motherfucker! Jane, motherfucker!
We were actually discussing that. Did you not think
camera.
He was like a fat person?
Maybe it's just me.
Sorry.
I
thought he was. You know, like when you can. You know, like it's bad, but as people we judge. So when I can't see you, I'm judging from your voice. What do you look like? I want to know what you look like. Yeah. So when he was behind the screen, we didn't know what he looked like. I thought he was fat.
I didn't think he was fat though. He was a cool guy, like he's just behind the camera.
Okay, that's me. That's bad of me though.
No, let's take a picture.
But I want to know what.
Yeah, we
food
came here
serving.
We thought it's a cute vibe. Just take some pictures.
Are you taking it from here?
What do you want to say? We could.
Yeah,
what's your names?
Lorraine.
Yeah. Maybe I have the same name as one of you guys.
No, I'm Avila.
Okay.
Avila.
Andrea.
Okay, now I'm Yasmin.
Sorry, Yasmin. Sorry.
Yeah.
your summer. Number three.
Westerners, rather than seeing my friends that look alike.
Yeah, I feel like it's just cute to just, it's be just like, wow. But there were so many people that would just be like, my sisters, and we'd leave them with that
information. Imagine if we just both had natural hair out today. Y'all
that
would
was,
really
yeah,
confused.
Finished. I'm passing myself, but the lighting, look, like this so light good. Makes sense. It's really nice. Let's take pictures. have you seen a video of the guy who pretends to be a flyer?
So
excuse me.
I love it. Like, he was like, POV, when there's a fly like next to your ear, he's like, but when he's doing it, like, he's walking past the camera, like, he walk past. I need to find it. It's funny. It's a new year. But it's so funny because it's like, you will hear something go past.
Why is he behaving like that?
Working. She's working, but she's working from home.
I'm working from home, so setting my alarm for 8:55.
I actually set mine for 9.
Like, I set mine for 8:30, but then I'll lay in bed till 8:12.
Okay.
And then I'll log on and then go brush my teeth and shower.
No, it's always after. It's never before.
Y'all, listen, when I get married,
sorry.
You know, if you're watching this,
you keep on saying that, but I don't think he's gonna be watching
our first dance song or our entrance song. This is haters talking. It's done.
Guys,
over so now.
The battery's gonna die, but the fun is not gonna stop.
Yeah.
I was just recording my camera if anything.
Good weekend.
Yeah.
We had fun.
Yeah. It's been a good one. Yesterday went DLT.
Today.
All right. DLT was all right. It wasn't anything. Today was good. I don't know what I expected because I think because of the mic, maybe. But I think because of I don't know what I expected. So. Because our exit's there.
Oh, yeah, but
I don't know what I expected from 90s baby show, so like I'm not disappointed or anything. It was a nice experience.
Yeah, our first time
we haven't been before, so it was nice to go experience it. It was a vibe. We got nominated for best dress.
And you know.
Did not win.
You know.
We looking good.
You know.
Period. You ain't gotta tell us we the best dress. You ain't gotta tell us. The best things is when it's not spoken.
You know?
The best things
I like that more.
Are done in silence.
Tied on my forehead.
Huh? The best things are done in silence.
Unspoken, baby.
We ain't gotta scream that we the best dress. But when you look at us, you know what the fuck it is. Period. Anyways, we're happy because the barriers are open.
Hey, we pay.
I did not tap.
I did.
She did not tap. I'm happy to have them struggling
abiding,
to tap.
Law abiding citizen. I'm not going to lie though, the increase in these TFL passes.
That's why I
spoke. It went from 150 to 155, then to 160. You didn't even give me the 5p jump.
Yeah.
From 155
to 165, yeah.
Crazy.
Soon come, it'll be £2.
It takes me seven. It cost me £7.70 to get to and from work.
Every day?
Bro. Do you know what £7.70 is? Every single day to go to work.
How many times do you work from the office? Three.
Two. But that's not the point. Why am I paying £7.70 to get to work? Imagine asking for time.
That's how much a week?
Nah, let's do the maths,
seven,
guys.
14, let's 21, 28.
£7.70 times by 5.
£35.
£8.15.
Plus the
change. Slave in the office.
That's mad.
£40 to go to work.
I don't know if I said 35 or 30.
Absolutely nonsense.
Oh, we can jump on a
1-for-1, innit? I'm not running that.
Same.
You running? I mean, we can. I'll follow you. Are you running?
Oh, 1-for-1 is a longer journey though. Running. Yeah.
Where's the 1-for-1?
Yeah, I'm not wearing my contacts. I'm thinking I might finish my vlog tomorrow because I do have, let me put my alarm on, I have some things to do, so yeah, I'm fucking tired there. What's the weather saying?
29 degrees. The heat said I'm not done, boy. The heat said I'm not finished. Okay. Oh. Rest of the week is decent. Raining 2 days and then decent again.
Okay. Bye, guys. I'm tired. I'll see you guys tomorrow.